Hey guys, welcome to TG. First of all, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please click that subscribe button. It will really help me.
This here is a circuit of continuity checker using 555 timer. Let's see how it works. First of all, if you want to know the basic of this circuit and know how this circuit is working, then check my other video in which I simulated this circuit, exactly this circuit on Porteus, and explained its working. I'm giving the link of that video in the description below. Check it out. So these are the pins of 555. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ground, trigger, output, reset, control, threshold, discharge, and this one VCC. Now, 47k resistor is connected between discharge pin and plus VCC, whereas VCC is directly connected to your 8 pin. So you can say 8 pin is directly connected through a resistor, 47k resistor, to your 7 pin. 6th and 7th pin are shorted together, that means discharge and threshold pin are shorted together here, and a capacitor is connected from 6th pin, that is threshold pin, to ground. This here is ground, it's complete here. And capacitor from your 5th or control pin is directly connected to ground. This is 0.1, whereas this is 10 microfarad. This side, first pin which is ground, is directly connected to ground. This second pin which is trigger is directly connected to a 4.7k resistor and then to plus VCC. Here you can see from plus VCC 4.7k and then to second domain. Now buzzer is connected between 3rd pin and ground, because 3rd is the output pin. Your 4th pin is directly connected to your VCC supply, or we can say 4th and 8th are shorted together. The circuit whose continuity we want to check will be connected between your trigger terminal and ground, that is these two wires. So now to examine whether my circuit is continuous or not, I'll connect that circuit between my trigger pin and the ground. As you can see, I've connected a red wire from my trigger terminal here. You can see from my trigger terminal I've connected this blue wire and then this red wire and a black wire to the ground. So these are like connecting probes. You can connect your circuit or any wire whose continuity you want to check between these two. Let's see.